great Marine Scout, 53.
Yeah, and where did that medevac go? I'm not sure. He's taking out the old... Oh, no!
Oh my goodness, MMA! Oh! Marcus, that is also not a good use of a third command center.
No, it is not. Also, the medevac is about to get spotted. It is going to go down. He'll take out the Marines. No, he'll wait for the higher concentration of mutas. They are making their way over. He's going to try to engage this, and there are a lot of mutas out on the field right now. Another medevac will go down, and will MMA ultimately be defeating himself here, as that will put him behind. He needed that. A lot of Banelings being morphed right now. The muta count is very high. Idra has not lost, I do not even believe, a single muta in all this. And, gosh, MMA moving forward, but Idra looks incredibly prepared for this.
Another drop by MMA up at that expansion, trying to do a little bit of damage. And now Idra's rolling in. Look at the mutilus count. Banelings getting absolutely obliterated by these tanks, but the mutilus count is just a little bit too high. Idra now streaming forward with Zerglings, mutas, everything is overrunning this force by MMA.
Wait, what?
Did Idra just leave another one game?